15 most powerful words for leaders. I'm gonna give you this entire formula in 5, 4, 3, 2, and 1 technique. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1 technique. And by using this technique, you will exactly remember these 15 words that as a leader, as a successful leader, you can use more of that so that you can influence people more, you can impact people, and you can instill confidence in other people in your organization. So the first one is the 5 words. I am proud of you. I am proud of you. This is a statement. These are 5 words that most leaders do not use, and that's why they are not becoming the most interesting person in the room. If you want to become that charming, that interesting personality, anytime you see somebody really doing something good in their life, in their career, in the work, in the organization, let them know that you're proud of them. And by the way, it doesn't have to be just your people that report to you. You can actually say it to your boss. Imagine walking into your boss's office and saying, you know, I just wanted to let you know I'm very proud of you, and I'm proud of the fact that I actually work for you and work with you. Think about it. It's going to take a little bit of confidence, but if you were a boss, if you were a CEO already, if you're not, I'm just asking you to imagine if you are, that's amazing. And imagine one of your team members comes and says, I'm proud of you. For a second, you'll be like, for what? And then that person says, I'm proud of you because of the vision that you have, the mission that you have, the integrity that you have, the leadership that you show, and the confidence that you instill in all of us. I'm proud to be your team member. Imagine how you would feel. So number one statement that you can see, and by the way, this is not to use only with your children. Imagine using it with your spouse. Imagine using it with your team members, your clients, your customers. When somebody makes a great decision, instead of saying thank you so much, you say I'm proud of you for making this decision. So I am proud of you. That's the first five words.
Conference has been very practical. It is not like a Jnan session. It was very practical. It kept me holding on to, every point, every word Vishal was speaking. I could relate very well to my situations and what I can expect and where I want to go. This was precisely what I was looking for.
The 4-word statement is, what is your opinion? What is your opinion? Anytime, understand this, that when it comes to leadership, people don't want to take orders, people want to take part. I repeat, people don't want to take orders, people want to take part. So when you ask people about their opinion, doesn't mean that you're going to accept their opinion about every single thing, but you're going to ask with the curiosity, hey, what is your opinion, or what do you think? So I'm proud of you. 4-word statement is, what is your opinion? The 3-word statement is, will you please? Oftentimes I see, hey, can you do it? This is the statement that Indians use a lot. Can you? I want you to from now use, will you please? Will you please reschedule that meeting? Will you please let Bob know that we're gonna meet in about an hour? Will you please? That's the 3-word statement. The 2-word statement is, thank you. Thank you. Thank you. You cannot say thank you enough. And I don't want you to say thank you just as a courtesy. I want you to have a smile on your face. I want you to have that gentle attitude in your eyes, and I want you to nod when you say thank you. Okay? This has to be very genuine and very, very powerful. And the final, the 1-word, okay, statement is the name of the person. So thank you, Vishal. I'm proud of you, Jenny. What is your opinion, Kaushik? Thank you, Anupama. Will you please make sure that you are on time all the time? Kaushik, right? You understand? So you can embed the name in the first, sometimes in the middle, and sometimes in the end. So for example, I can say, Anupama, will you please let the other team members know that we have to reschedule the team meeting. Thank you. So can you see I'm using the name? So I'm using the name in the beginning. I can use the name in the middle. Will you let them know, Anupama, that we will be late for the meeting? I'm using the name in the middle. I can use it in the end. I'm really proud of you, Akash, right? I'm really proud of you. So these are the 5 statements. These are the 5 statements, 15 words that can revolutionize your communication. Number one, the 5-letter words, the 5-word statement is, I'm proud of you. What is your opinion? Will you please? Thank you. And the name of the person. use these 5 tips, use these 15 words to amp up your leadership, amp up your communication, and become everybody's favorite leader. Now, if you see, here's the thing, we know 30 days from now, 60 days from now, 3 months from now, 6 months from now, a year from now, you will arrive. The question is, where will you arrive? You have two options. You have an option to struggle and be in the rocky road, the rough road of trying to figure out things on your own, or you have the second option of actually learning how to really amp up your speaking and your communication, your voice inflection, your body language, so that you become a highly confident, highly impactful, and unforgettable speaker. If that's what you want, if you want the second way, you know, call the number on the screen so that one of our team members will talk to you and understand exactly what you're looking for. And if we have the right program for you, we're going to tell you exactly who we can train you, drill you, rehearse you to make sure that you're ready to become a highly impactful, highly valuable, and unforgettable speaker. Okay, that's my tip for you right now. Vishal Sarkar here, reminding you that public speaking is not about perfection, it's all about connection.
My message to all of you is that if you're lacking confidence, if you do not know, you know, about public speaking, or if you are scared to go to stage, if you have stage fright, this is a course for you.
Hello everyone, I'm Dr. Ganga Holi, heading Information Science and Engineering Department, Global Academy of Technology, Bangalore. I have actually public speaking fear, that's a stage fear. I can talk, I can teach hours together with respect to my subject, but whenever I go on stage in front of a big audience, so I'll get nervous, and I have that stage fear.
Okay, I enjoyed productivity, and of course the first role play is excellent, and in fact practically I have used that. If you remember our role play,
I remember
I used that one, and of course I got 6 clients in last week, and I left one.
Clap it up for Kannan. Amazing.
And I left one, if you remember that, in our in the personal call you said that sometimes it's the fear we have to leave someone. So I left one, which is consuming more time for my regular day. So I leave them, and I got 6 more.
Life is too short for bad clients and cheap wine.
Yes.
There's the same. I don't take wine though, but yeah, absolutely. So you use the techniques and you got 6 clients last week?
Yes. Yep.
Hi, I'm Sachin. I work as an information security manager for a bank. The biggest challenge for me before coming to Vishal Sarkar's program is, you know, I was actually, there was a lack of confidence in me. And then, you know, I always face this challenge when I actually face senior management. I think these are 2 things that was lacking in me.
Hi, this is Bharti. I work for a pharmaceutical company. I have met Mr. Vishal during September 2017. There are many life lessons which I have learned, and all these life lessons had great impact on my life. Stop seeking approval, nothing to hide and nothing to prove, which had a great impact on my life, and they have completely changed the perspective of my life. I was always an approval seeker right from my childhood, which never allowed me to stay in peace. Now I no more seek approval from anyone, which has increased my peace, and also I am not trying to prove before anyone, which has increased my confidence, changed the entire perspective of my life. I am very thankful to Mr. Vishal for giving me an opportunity to learn great life lessons which have helped me in many ways, and which had a great impact on my life.
Yeah, I came to know my weakness, why I am getting stage fear, because Vishal has told me that you are not accepting the appreciation that is given by others. So that's why I was expecting perfection everywhere. So I came to know that I should take the appreciation positively and move forward. So that has built my confidence.
I mean, amazing course. The 3-day course was wonderful. Lot of things to learn. But, you know, if I can point out 2 or 3 things which I really liked, I think the first one is the rule framework. It actually tells you to actually, you know, check out what are the things that's affecting your, you know, the 7 or 8 Fs, especially your friends, families, you know, the fulfillment, the fun, the financial freedom. That was amazing. I actually did a deep thought process for myself and checked out where I was right now, and I'm sure, you know, I'm going to implement that. That's one. Second thing is about presentation, right? Vishal actually taught us the right structure for making a presentation, and you know, from the start to the body to the conclusion. These are two things I really learned from Vishal's course, and I'm sure I'm going to implement that.
And I did three presentations to 25 people on the budget in fact, UK budget. It was a summary, and 45 minute speech for the budget summary actually.
How did that go?
Very good, very good. That is
boom,
the reason.
Everybody show a punch.
Yeah.
Positive punch for Kannan. Absolutely good.
And that is the reason I got 6 clients in 2 days.
So from the speech, because of the speech,
you got the 6. From the speech, from that speech.
Vishal is a very good mentor, an awesome mentor. Even though when I compare age-wise, he's very younger to me, but his presentation, his experience, mentoring aspects are awesome. I learned a lot from him. I want to put all those things into practical and make my profession better and best. And I want to give best to my students as well as community. I would like to say that I'm recommending this, that at least once they should hear Vishal Sarkar's talk or attend conference once in a life, at least.
Positive affirmations. I think that's something I should be telling you. That's one of the things that I've actually learned from Vishal Sarkar's course. So before I go for presentation, I keep on telling myself, you know, that I am confident. I can actually go and make good speeches. I am going to be valuable to the audience. You know, when you actually tell those speech, you get that energy, you get the high to actually go and give the presentation. And I think Vishal taught me that, and that's why now I'm more confident.
Stand up for the champions, for the champions.